So, hello, I'm Karina, and I play Stella in the film. So, Stella is in the original LGSM group. She's one of a few, very few women in the group who eventually feels disenchanted by the way the organisation is being run. She feels that women's rights aren't being adequately represented and that the guys are a bit disorganised. So she starts a splinter group for lesbians only with her partner and with some with various other women. So that's how Stella fits in.
Why do you think this is such an inspiring and such a significant story?
I think because of the way it's changed legislation and because of the way it shows how wonderfully two disparate communities have come together against the odds to make history. It's an extremely inspiring story, and all the better that it's a true one. It's just amazing.
In terms of your research, was there anything that particularly surprised you personally about these events and about these people?
I think the courage, how difficult it was then to do things like make arrangements to go and visit a community without email and mobiles and things, to be relying on the post and driving all the way there and not knowing what you might find, and you know, attitudes were so different, and they were really just extraordinarily brave to do what they did. And one shouldn't be surprised by human courage because it's around us all the time, but it is always somehow surprising and deeply admirable.
Talking about extraordinary people, it's a brilliant cast. Can you talk about your experience working with your wonderful co-stars?
Oh, it was just a great laugh. Everyone's amazing. Brilliant actors and brilliant human beings as well. We all get on amazingly well. We were all involved a lot of the time, so we all got to know each other very well. Everyone really got on splendidly, both on and off the set. It was basically just a wonderful job, and I think everyone in it is an utter gem. It was a complete joy to work with them. I particularly loved Dominic West's dancing. That was a really good, hilarious day. His dancing is fabulous. And because it involved so many of the cast there in the hall, enjoying the dance in different ways and what the dance sort of does in terms of the story of the film is a bit of a unifying moment. So it was really exciting and wonderful to be there on that day.